All right. I hope you enjoy that. I'm here with Rachel Atkinson. How are you doing, Rachel?
Fantastic.
Good. All right. You ready to dance?
Of course.
All right. So we're going to go ahead and break that step down for you, all right? So let's start in a basic step right here. All right. And one, two, three, five, six. One more basic. One, two, three, and stop right here. So guys, whenever you're going to do one of these hard steps, what you're going to do, you're going to step five, six, and rotate your body to the right on seven to get an open position already, because from here, we're going to hit that step on one. All right, so ladies, when you feel him open up his body on seven, five, six, seven, see how Rachel steps back with her left foot and she kind of rotates her shoulders? Now she has a lot stronger hit to go ahead and do one. So ladies, go back on your right foot. Guys, you hit out with your left on one. And one. Good. So I brought my left hand down to her hip. Now from here on three, I'm going to raise that back hand back up and around, and bring my foot back in. And three. Now we're going to finish that crossbar lead. Five, six, and seven. And once again, I've opened my chest. Now whenever ladies see that or feel that for their open break, then they know a nice, strong open break is coming. So she's going to open up her body, and we're going to hit one, boom, together. All right? So let's do that from the very top. Basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven. And come sideways. I'm going to hit on one, out on one to a point. Okay? Give me three and three. Crossbar lead. Five, six, seven. I've stepped out, open my chest. Lead back on one and one. All right, from here, we're doing a modified version of our Tommy step. Okay, so go ahead and practice Tommy first before you do this one, because we're gonna kind of go through this a little quicker. All right, so we're going basic. Five, six, seven. We hit one, three, five, six, seven. We're gonna go one, two, and stop. So right here on three, okay, we're doing Tommy. She has her hand up in the air on three, out of the way for some lady styling. Guys, our right hand's here. Our left hand is going to reach around for five. Let's do one step at a time. And five. She's bringing the hand down. Okay? Guys, now instead of turning like how we're doing Tommy, we're going to stay facing forward and step six. And then we're going to get this right hand and keep rotating to the right and put it on our waist for seven, and that hand is breaking on our waist. So when we do one, we catch the hand back here. So it's a full turn to the right. Let's go over guys first, and then ladies, we're going to kind of explain your styling, okay? So one at a time. We're going to do guys first. Guys, back on one. One, two, three. We're rotating to the right. Switch hands on five. I'm stepping my left leg on six. Keep the hand down. And seven. All the weight now is on my right foot, and I go forward for one for that one step. All right? Let's go over ladies now. Here we go. So ladies, watch Rachel. She's going to extend out on one. One. Okay? She comes forward on two. Two to three. Okay? So right now her left hand's up in the air. While she's doing her turn, she's doing that halo motion that we taught in the styling, okay? So we're going to go in five, six, and seven. All right?
Ladies, make sure that you maintain the connection with the gentleman's back. If he left it, it means we should trace it so that he can pick it back up.
Yes. Okay, so you see what she did? She's holding me here. So when I come around, then I know exactly where it's going to be. Okay? So if she came here and she let go, then I'm kind of reaching for the hand and trying to find it. So let's go ahead and do that step from the very top. Here we go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Hit. Three, five, six, open break. One, two, three, five, six, and seven. All right, so now we're going to go ahead and do a flare step, a little more modified version of it. Guys, we're going to, facing this way, we're stepping forward on one, ladies back in the right leg for one, raise hand two and three. Now notice how Rachel, she comes here and she gives him that fingers pointed up. Always want to make sure, ladies, you give the fingers pointed up. Okay, now we're going to do a walk step. So we're using this left hand. We're going to bring her foot out for five. We're crossing over on six, and then bring the hand out on seven. All right, so ladies, the good thing about the walk step, what you're going to do, even though you feel your body being turned like this, if you watch Rachel, she always has that toes pointed forward, and that's going to keep you in the direction you want to go. Never bring the foot around and step out like this, okay? So let's do that from right here again. Over the head, one, two, three, and five, six, and seven. Bring that hand over. All right, from the very top. Here we go, 2 8 counts in a row. And one, two, three, five, open break. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, and seven. All right, ready to move on? All right, from here. So now we're gonna do a dive. We're gonna stop at count three because there's a very significant styling for ladies on four that we wanna get to next, okay? So on one, two, three, get the hands. We're gonna dive in. One, raise the hands on two. She's giving me some tension so I can use that tension for two. And then she steps forward on her right leg for three. All right, so guys, your step is kind of like a forward and forward step, okay? So we're going forward and forward. Two forward steps in a row. And ladies, just gonna go back in the right leg and raise the hands on three. Watch this one more time. I'm going forward and up. Okay, let's do it from the very top again. Here we go. One, two, three, five, open your chest, extension, and five, six, seven, over the head, and walk her through, forward and over. All right. So now, ladies, on count four, what she's going to do on four, she's going to drop her left hand while that foot is kind of rotating forward on four, okay? So it's three and four. Now, when she gets her left foot for the spin, then she's going to raise her hands back up in the air for her inside turn. Guys, you're just going to back right with your right foot, all right? And five, six, and seven. Okay, let's do that together again from the dive. All right, and so ladies, hands up on three. Three, she drops her hand on four for the spin, and four, and then five, six, and seven. All right, okay? You wanna explain that part to them?
Sure.
Okay.
So ladies, as he's bringing her arms up, remember to keep the connection with the gentleman. Now as we step forward, just the left arm is going down for four with the left foot. So you can get the momentum to bring the arm back up. And I like to add a little extra circle here just to kind of mess with them a little bit.
Cool. All right. So let's do that from the very top. Here we go. And basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven. You hit, pull, open your chest, extension. One, two, Tommy. Boom. Over the head for the flare. Walk her out. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, stop. Four. Good. So let's go over the last part together, okay? So after you pick her up, we're going one, two, three, four. Ladies, you're going to raise that knee on four. And guys, we want to give her something to hold on. She's on one leg, so strong. So I'm leaning on my waist on my left foot. She can use that tension to now really lean back on me. Hit that four with that right hand, and then get that knee up in the air. From here, use that tension to bring her through, five, six, and seven. All right, so let's try that crossbody lead again. So ladies, the action's on four, hand and leg on the count of four. And one, two, three, stop four. Now bring her through, five, six, and seven. All right, so let's do the whole thing together, okay? From the very top. Basic, one, two, three, ready, give me a hit. And one, three, open break, and one, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, walk out. Ladies, remember the four right here? Three, four, five, six, seven. One, hit the four, boom, five, six, seven, and stop right here. Good. Now, guys, notice when we're doing that dive, if you want to, you can come here and spin and just watch her spin, or you can also do a turn yourself. So if you want to add that turn, after we do the dive, one, two, three, I want you to first give her that spin first, and then we're going to pike step through for the crossbody lead, all right? So make sure you go ahead and practice that pike step first in your footwork section, and then go ahead and add it to here.
Ladies, also be cautious of your knee. Make sure he's completely out of your lane, because if not...
Yes, okay. All right, so let's go ahead and do that whole thing. And then we're going to switch directions. And one, two, three. Open up. And ready? One, two, three, five, six, seven. Over the head. Walk out. I'm going to do it now with the pike. Five, six, seven. We hit the four. Boom. Five, six, seven, and one. All right. We're going to do it a couple times from the other direction so you can see us from a different angle. All right. Here we go. One, two, three. Ready? I'm opening up. One, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Over the head. Walk her up. Dive it. This time again with the pike. And she hits that four. Four, five, six, seven. Basic. Last time. Here we go. One. We switch directions again. Six, seven, one. Ready? Open up. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one. Walk her through. Dive it. Five, six, seven. Hit the four. Five, six, seven, and one. All right. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that LA style pattern. Thanks a lot, Rachel.
No problem.
All right. Check out all of our other steps. We have a lot of steps in our instructional, in choreography, and also in the freestyle section. Thanks a lot, guys, and we will see you next time. Lady, I'm your light in China.